Next one either. It's called Journeyman.
To teach you.
that, eh? Get back to brace. Go on, I'm really having a blow. Oh, yeah. All
right.
Andy?
Yeah?
Class.
One.
Oh, Jenny's in the nice and tight. Jenny's.
Sir Patrick Spens.
An English ballad, it's called Matty Groves.
Thank you.
you are my master's wife. And what if I am Lord Arnold's wife? Lord Arnold's not at home. He's gone to the Falcon Fields, he's bringing the yearlings home. Himself a little sleep. When he awoke, Lord Arnold was standing by his feet, saying, how do you like my feathered bed? And how do you like my sheets? How do you like my lady gay who lies in your arms asleep? Oh, well, I like your feathered bed, and the better I like your sheets. But best I like your lady gay who lies in my arms asleep. Get up, Lord Arnold, cried, get up as quick as you can. It'll never be said in this fair land that I slew a naked man. Well, I can't get up, and I won't get up, and I wouldn't get up for my life. You have two long beaten swords, well, I ain't not a pocket knife. Ah, it's true, I have two beaten swords, and they cost me deep in a purse. But you shall have the better of them, and I shall keep the worst. And you will strike the very first blow, and strike it like a man. I will strike the very next blow, and I'll kill you if I can. Lord Arnold saw, Lord Arnold struck the very next blow, and Matty struck no more. And then he took his own dear wife, and he sat her upon his knee. Said, who do you like the best of us? Your dead Matty Groves of me. Then his wife, she spoke up, I never heard her speak so free. I would rather a kiss from dead Matty's lips than you and all your finery. And that Lord Arnold, he jumped up, and loudly did he bawl. He struck his wife right through the heart, and he pinned her up to the wall. A grave, Lord Arnold cried, and the demon love us in. Won't you marry my lady at the top? But she was a frozen kid. We'll be right back.
Now the mandolin.